And we are back. So today we're going to do a bunch of stuff in Bear and Breakfast. We unlocked the final area. We built all, rebuilt all of the places, but we haven't put anything in. And we just unlocked a whole bunch of the level four stuff. We gotta micromanage the winter cabins a little bit more, and we're gonna have to somehow get a whole bunch of trash to be able to build the decoration levels of a bunch of these places up, because I keep doing the challenges, which isn't something I necessarily should do, because then the guests demand so much more of me and I'm not prepared. So we'll have to take a look at everything here. Go one by one. The first area I think is going to be okay, because most of them don't really need too much, but they're starting to get higher in the decoration requests. The bedrooms are like not that great, and some of these want like 38. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to bring those people in. So I guess for now I can try to micromanage and keep the lower level people in. This one, there are a few leaving tomorrow. Thankfully, there's not too many high-level people here, but they're starting to get there, so might have to put in the new beds and everything. Farmhouse is becoming a problem because we don't have enough food there. Some of these people want some really high decoration levels. And I don't think I can keep up with that. So we're gonna try to keep the lower level people in for now. Like, these are crazy people, to be honest. I don't know how they think I'm gonna. They're going to find someplace out in the middle of nowhere that's going to have these requirements. Okay, so I just got to bring up the food level a little bit there. The resort is a bit of an issue too, because trying to keep the heat at the level that they want is bit of a nightmare. Four food, never mind. 45, 30? Jeez, what are these people trying to do to me here? What if they're gonna say it's too hot? Okay, I'm gonna have to go get a bunch of ingredients. All right, let's go buy ingredients. So we can make some different food recipes. Spend a bunch of my money on that. Oh yeah, what do you want, child? I'm busy. Something to show you. Why are you showing me junk? Where'd you find this? The old lady from Pineful asked me to bring this to you. She said something about about secrets and gullible people. Barbara, oh yes, yes indeed. I see it now. This isn't your average piece of scrap. This is from the old world. Taken from the great, magnificent jump heap. Look, this special artifact needs to be resonated, yes. Or to show its true form, you could never comprehend. I'm not even trying. Yes, well, I'm afraid this needs a more experienced hand than mine. You might want to show this to a qualified expert. Take it to Charlotte, the old crow. She'll have an answer to your little inquiry. Okay. Okay, so first things first, I'll have to recycle a bunch of the stuff that we're not using. We have some recipe stuff, but we're gonna need a lot more. So, I also need silk. I'm not sure where I'm gonna find that though. Okay, get rid of the old fridges, the old cutting board, stove, I guess the boilers. To remake a bunch of the bedrooms too, I think. That's probably gonna be the best bet. Although I got the Timber Crossing one done. I did not get what I thought I was gonna get from those. I don't know where I'm gonna find those seeds. Okay, I need to cook food. I don't remember rare. I think Highland. Okay, first things first, I need to make the French onion soup. Give that to the rat, and hopefully he'll give me seeds, but I don't know. I need to try to get a bunch of these high-level ones. Mushrooms risotto is the highest. But I don't have whatever that is. Garlic, shoot. Okay. And I'm missing beans. Don't even know where to get those from, but okay. Ginger, I think. Some of these ingredients, I don't know. Potatoes probably and carrots. Missing sugar. I didn't buy sugar. Are you kidding me? I have carrots. Okay. Stuff I don't have because I don't have that stupid thing filled yet. Garlic. I don't think I have garlic. Nope. Oh, you know what? I didn't get stuff out of the chest. Shoot. Maybe I have more food in there. I don't remember if I do or not. I took it all out already. I only have a day until they show up, so I gotta hurry. That is not what I was hoping to see here. Okay, well, I guess I took it all out already. That's a bummer. Syrup and blackberry, I don't have that. I only have 4 eggs, so that's not great. Out of firewood? Of course I'm out of firewood. Shoot. Trash. make some more carrot stuff. Or apple stuff, sorry. Should tell me how much those are worth. Oh my god, you're out of fuel. The other one is two. Thank you. Okay, I'm starting to realize how foolish it is to have so many customers at my places, because I can't keep up with them all. Time in a day for me to go collect everything I need. Alright, this rat better give me the seeds I need. Is that some hot soup I smell on ya? Yes it is. Ooh, stench, the mob of stench. The sweet slimy funk of the onion converting with the butter. Fusing the gravy, grainy chunkiness of the bread. Smothered all by that scrumptious cheese. It's quite the vocabulary you sprung up out of nowhere. I didn't think you could make something so sound and sound so gross and delicious at the same time. Sorry, that was my stomach speaking. I was starting to see this pearly, corrugated metal gates. Didn't expect you to actually bring me back anything. Mr. The Soup's made me feel all warm inside, and not just because it's by burning my gullet. I don't know how I could ever thank you. Say I don't know much about things, but I do know my way around garbage. Think your little business could use a little cleanup duty? With unmatched enthusiasm, Wade offered his garbage collection services. This is not seeds! Spiel of feet were great for grabbing any litter left behind with lazy guests. In return, he received a fair wage and perhaps for the first time, some honest recognition for his talent. Come to think of it, humans are a never-ending pit of waste. It does feel like I'm trying to use a mop on an ocean sometimes. But don't worry about the thing, I was born in the trash can. Listen, if you set me up a little base that I can work from... Dump cart recipe. Ooh. Keep your operation clean as a whistle. Okay, cool. Dang it. Alright. Wade has offered to work for you. Wondering the blueprint for Wade's dump cart. Place Waits garbage station anywhere in a resort. Unlock the services for that area. Turn on Waits services to the cabin management screen. Once active, you will automatically gather all garbage guests thrown on the ground in that area. For services, Waits will charge a number of coins per day. Check on Waits and collect any garbage he's gathered. Run out of coins, the service will stop. Edit, it'll stop. Okay. Cool, but also, where are the seeds I need? What's this? It's a beachside. Alright, I have to go get some prospector's gear for that. I don't think there'll be any seeds at the beach, but at this point, I just gotta check everywhere. These respawn as I was walking around here. Path is cleared ahead. Ooh, another new location. What was that? A CD of some sort? Game disc. All right. Well, I'd like to learn fishing one day. Well, I'd like to learn where I can find a bag of seeds. So we're all in the same boat. What does this say? Oh, 824. Alright. Linden? Blackberries, okay. This place is locked off, so I'm assuming we need to do something to get in there. I don't know what though. Ah, more prospectors here, darn it. Fuel come back? Because that's what I really need. Nope. I know I need at least two prospector gears, so I'll just buy those now. So frustrated by the fact that I don't know where to get these stupid seeds from. I guess I did whatever. Yeah, I got the shirt. No test to be done. Oh, I did it all. I've completed it. Everything. I have clothes. Okay, I have to take a quick break. My kid is asleep in the car. I have to go pull her out. So I'll be right back. All right, I am back. Now, I came here not for the wood, but to open up this path up at the top. I don't know where it goes, but I need to open all this stuff, see if I can find these seeds. Does this go? Mindfall? I don't need to go there. I need seeds. Yo, Sabine, do you have seeds? Open this path up, even though I don't really need it right now. I guess Dark Grove is the only place I haven't checked for seeds, but more black moss. You sell a bag of seeds? It's 10. That's interesting. Stop taking charcoal lilies, those don't help me. Hey, Twiggy. Saw a festering blob of rot the other day. So pretty. You are weird. I guess I'll talk to you. You again. Got any more freelers you'd like me to take in? Got a precious artifact that needs a keen eye. The old bird in the desert sent me. He says this is real special. Oh, it did, huh? Wow, where'd you find this? Only heard about it in hushed tones from folks too afraid to talk about it out loud. This might be the most exciting discovery I've ever seen. Really? No, it's scrap. That's what I've switched, but he took a second look after I told him it was from the old lady in Pinefall. I see, well, no doubt old Barbara is on the hunt for credulous simpletons again. I see she bagged one already. What? Yeah, so I'm guessing the mysteries of the valley have to come out again. Yes, exactly. That's what I thought. Well, I can help you with transmuting your artifact into something more palatable. Something more secretive, let's say. Something you could show off. It's not going to be cheap. I need 50 lilies, some for the procedure, some for the trouble. Give me those and I'll give you something attractive and to more delicate minds. Okay, so the lilies do have a purpose. But they're not what I want. I want seeds. Oh, logger's tools. Okay. I want to go to the other location. Dark Grove, that's the one place we haven't really searched a lot of since it got, since we unlocked it, so. All we did was get Gus to work for us there, so there's gotta be something more there, I think. We always need wood, so especially if we're gonna be building up Pinefall, we need as much wood as we can get, I think. All right, Dark Grove, show us your secrets. Got herbs already. Expensive. Oh, don't tell me this is it, right? There's literally a bag of seeds sitting right there. Why didn't I see that before? Well, that was easy. I've been paying attention. Yo, what's up? We haven't crossed paths in a while. How are you? Great, business is a booming, you know, as they say. Who says that? They do? Never heard it before. Guess they just didn't get to you yet. Excuse me, my half-witted attempt at humor. I'm just not myself today. It's been very cold lately, and no matter how much wood I burn or sauna breaks I take, the cold can be so overbearing. Back when the ski cabin was at its most popular, people would concoct a lovely drink. You only need a sip and it would warm all of your insides. Not to mention how delicious it was. The humans coming over now drink lots of things. We could even make them some. think it's something you could try to make yourself, it's not your average tea, that would be swell. Okay, well, this is first. Yes, build the greenhouse. Yeah, look at all this stuff now. Lemons, beans, garlic, onion, lemons, beets, carrots, tomatoes, peppers, strawberries, and herbs. Okay, yeah, that definitely was the thing that we needed. Food is bland. You know what? Get out of here. I don't need your kind here. You know what? This place needs. Wade's dump cart. Break it somehow? Uh-oh, I think I'm trapped. I put Wade's dump cart down and it messed everything up. Oh, I think I broke it. No! Oh yeah, I definitely broke something. Oh no. Yeah, I broke it, and I don't know how. Shoot. Dang it. All right, I have to close this and restart. Let's find out where. Okay, it is Winterberry at least. Okay, it saved after I did that, so that's good. Okay. $440 a day. You better pay off. Okay, they all want a lot of stuff. I need to increase the food over there by a lot. Okay, I gotta do a lot of remodeling in the farmhouse before I take any more people in. All the stuff I want to buy. I do want to get the bar stuff too, I guess. Locked everything. I don't know if I needed to do that, but I did anyways. I gotta go buy sugar and all that other nonsense too. Shoot. Oh, you're completely out of food. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That. Let's go add food. What are you doing in my kitchen? Okay, now it's at 15. Oh my god, these people are like so demanding. Okay, I gotta do a lot of work here to get this up to snuff. Don't know how I'm gonna get a level 2 out of this place. I finally built it. So, did you find it? Were you able to repair it? Tell me. Yes, it's ready. There are all sorts of seeds, beans, beets, bell peppers, lemons, carrots. That is amazing. Oh my golly, peppers, beans. This is such a dream come true, Hank. Right place at the right time, Zol. Don't sell yourself short, big guy. Do you know how much cooking we could do with all this? All right, you have some work to do. You're gonna need new equipment. And I'm going to find some more of Captain's recipes. Thank you, Hank. Breathe new life into the valley. Oh my gosh, it's new stuff. Yes! What do you got? Hi, Hank. Are you doing all right? Do you need anything? No, well, maybe. I never knew people could eat that much food. Isn't it wonderful? No matter how much you cook, there's always a hungry mouth somewhere. Tell me about it. They always love the most intricate dishes, which are, of course, the hardest to cook. Sounds about right. It's amazing. French fries are amazing. making them sucks. Well, if you feel that way, do you think you'd be open to a little help? Oh, would I? Well, it would make me very happy to cook for other folks again. But I need to know that you're still invested in the food we'd be serving. Then I need you to prove your love of cooking by making me the most delicious thing ever invented. A cheesecake. Oh, no. Not just any kind of cheesecake. Velvety, creamy, sous verde cheesecake. Okay, I'll come back. Oh man, you got all these recipes. Garlic bread, soup, citrus, I didn't have to scroll every time. What was the last thing I did? That makes it easier. Popcorn, micro-baked apple, honey sage tea, plate of fries, grilled cheese, pepper pasta. Can't afford anymore. No. There's some more money. Not a lot more though. Have all cooking recipes now. And we need to make some money so that we can afford to buy all the rest of the ingredients we need for cooking. I guess you could do the HE4 thing. I'm gonna have to remodel this whole place. I forgot it has an upstairs too. Shoot. You guys are at 36 now. Oh, you want 24 food? That's too much for me. Okay, the farmhouse has been improved a little. Okay, once everybody's out of the pier, I'll remodel it. I need to go add fuel to the Winterberry. Let's go get more fuel first. I need logger's tools, huh? I don't remember what for, but I do need them. Alright, they seem fine. Okay, let's go recycle those three things real quick just so I have a little bit more space in my inventory. Okay, let's see how much space we have. A little. Don't have a lot of money though, so we have to be careful with what we buy. Broke already? let's hope that was enough. Okay, you're making your money, I guess. It's almost 1,000 per day, though. It's ridiculous. You've reached the maximum potential of this dump. Your efforts must always be doubled. Yeah, cozy sweater. I'm wearing a business suit. It's fantastic. We gotta get 50 of those, so that's gonna be a bit of a journey. Now I gotta revamp this bar and stuff. Just because. It's unfortunate that I can't put a bar anywhere else. I don't have a lot of storage space, so I can't really buy too many decorations. I have a lot of good stuff I want to get now. A nacho machine? Okay, don't look at that stuff yet. Just don't look at it. Yo, why are you angry? What's going on? What's going on? Restroom and you couldn't? Is that what it was? You can't walk where? Where can't you walk to? What's wrong? You stuck? You're tired and you're stuck. It might be a bug. Entire resort is kind of cheap. Yo, what the hell kind of a you know what? Wait, where'd the wine dispenser go? Could I not make it because I don't have enough room in my inventory? Shoot. Hold on. Milk already. Shoot. Hmm. Uh-oh. Definitely gonna have to rebuild this place too. Still stuck? How are you still stuck? Whatever, not my problem. It's cold in here. Now you're at 30. Oh no, they're out of food. Oh no. You just had 100 and something. What the hell? Oh, you're out of food too. Shoot. Okay, hold on. Let me make some food. Hold, please. Gotta make one of those. Out of butter? Shoot. Thank you. How are you out of fuel already? Yo, something's going on here. Because you are not burning through fuel as fast as the rest of them are. I don't understand. Is there a bug in that? How's the plum schnapps? There you are. I don't have sugar. Damn it. How much money do I have? Not enough, that's for sure. Oh, new stuff. Oh. Not stuff that I need though. So I already have the next level up. That's how I needed to make my level 2 kitchen, even though I made a level 3 one. I need sugar. Okay, I have bread. I have a little bit of flour. A ton of milk. I make hearty soup? I didn't even notice that. Sages in the thing. Okay, still 4.7. Oh, they're down to 4 food. Shoot. Run. I gotta get to the farmhouse, give them food. I still haven't got to restart building in Pinefall yet. All the stupid food I have to make. I really gotta get her cooking up and running. Oops. Watch out. I got food here. Bam. Some popcorn. Bam. Okay, you guys got tons of food now. Alright. Yes, do I ever. Let me see here. Creamy lemony top. Slightly tickles the tip of your tongue. Rich base infused butter. Gravelly but crunchy bottom to finish it off. It's exquisite, Hank. I'm impressed. I'm even more impressed. Such a good cook, careful and observant with all the smallest details. Been a long time since I've cooked for anyone other than myself. Captain's family were always many and always hungry, and I'm very grateful what I learned from them. I think I'd like to give it another shot. Deeming Hank has acquired taste, Julia decided to offer her cooking services. She would not be using her own kitchen, of course, but would require a special station. If any delicious scraps just happened to fall off the countertop during cooking, it wouldn't have bothered Hank. Not at all. What do you say? I think it'd be very lucky bear. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to have my pots and pans and everything. Anywhere you want me to help, I'll need a little corner of your kitchen, of course. This is a dream come true. Yes. Okay, Julie's offered to come work for you. Craft it. Place it in any kitchen. Turn on this thing. I'm going to click the meals you choose and serve them in the dining rooms you pick. Julie can only cook recipes you already know yourself and will charge a daily cost per each meal she serves. Run out of coins, service will stop. Alright. But she will fill everything and keep it going. So I'll have to remodel some stuff. I think I'll have her in the new resort first. Since that's gonna have to take all my abilities to get it working. Okay, we have 23 food here. Okay, once everybody gets out of here, I'll remodel this place. We got a lot of remodeling to do, actually. I'll start with the easier places. Work my way up to the harder places. Okay, is nobody here? Oh, there's two guests here. All right, we need to sort out some of this food stuff here. Ton of honey, so we need to start making dishes with honey. Since we're going to be remodeling, I need lots of room. Almost out of firewood too. Okay, we do have some meals prepared, which is good. Okay, let's start with this place. Actually, we should sleep first so that these guests leave. I don't know if they're leaving now or not. Probably should check. Okay, everything's empty. Okay, so they are leaving. Alright, time to remodel. Fresh place. Silk, that's not gonna happen. That needs silk as well. Shoot, I don't know where to get silk from. All right, we'll stick with the Vine Jean bed. I say level 3 bedroom object, but it says level 5. Whatever. Oh, silk sheets. Shoot. I gotta get silk from somewhere, I just don't know where. Okay, first things first, let's build our distillery. Thank you. That gives a 34 and a 21. Or 41 and 31 seems good. $100 a piece. That's fine. I think that's the same size. Nope. I need the other footstool. Wait, where's the light? Oh, there it is. Wait, where am I going to put the chicken? That doesn't really fit anywhere anymore. That covers all of them, and I can put another bedroom in, I think, right here. Still have room for check-in, maybe. I don't think it's going to be as fancy as the other bedrooms, though. 4134, is that the same as the other ones, I think? Okay. Now I just need to check in. This place is up to snuff now. $41.34, so we can take pretty much anyone. Alright, this place looks nice. Whew, okay, that was a lot of work. Oh yeah, we gotta recycle some of this stuff. Get for it, but unfortunately, we cannot recycle these things. I guess we can see if Tuk will take him back. Silk stuff, which is a problem. I guess we should see if Tip will take the stuff back. This place is way too fancy for this area. Do you want to take it back, Tip? Okay, let's go see if we can pick up some more fuel. And get more ginger. I don't really need stone, but I'll take it just so I'm not low on anything. Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo this area too. Do that later because I'm lazy. I wanna do the new area, but doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to do that right now. Yeah, 572. He's the most useful so far. You had any luck? Yes, did. It's excellent. Even a small chase hits the spot wonderfully. Appreciate you taking the time out of your day for me, Hank. Understand why you enjoy helping others. Feels good to do so, as long as it doesn't come at the cost of your own suffering. You cannot give others what you don't have. enjoy keeping the flame alive in the face of freezing cold. Sometimes I wish I could share the warmth as well, spread it around. Be of any use to you, of course. Oh, Jax offered his upkeep service to make sure the fire never went out. For that purpose, he would use his tired and tested steam machine, best in the business. Wherever the cold reached, Jax would be there to help keep the guests snug as a bug in a rug. Oh yeah, that'd be amazing. Fantastic. I need a spot in your resort to set up my apparatus. Ooh. I think a little bit of the fire will go a long way. Okay. Jax is offered to come help work for you. Learn how to blueprint for Jax panel. Jax panel and utility room, resort and walk-in services for this area. You will fill up any heaters you indicate with fuel, keeping them topped off and functional. We will charge you. And okay. I'm a little irked that, I need two heaters. I thought the level 3 one would be enough, but I guess not. Okay, so I need a lot more prestige to be able to level this up. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I guess I can fix this stuff up, right? That needs silk. That needs silk. Make the pickle bar. Still haven't got the level 2 stuff for that yet. pickle bar in here somewhere. How do I remove a door? I mean, I guess it's going to have to be good enough for that. Oh, those are facing the wrong way. Oh, but I don't have to worry about getting garbage out of these rooms anymore. I don't know if the guests can get in there. To make them all VIP chairs if we're going to do VIP chairs. So I need to make two more. Alright, there's a 38 decoration and it's level 2. So these can get deleted, or recycled I should say. To remake the kitchen. All right, I think that's good enough for here. I mean, I have to get it up to level 5 or level 6. That needs another 100. Which I'm not 100% sure how to do. I guess I could decorate the room some more, get them the fancier things. Okay, I mean, that's a little nicer. Can't necessarily do that with all the bedrooms, though, because there's not a lot of space in all of them. These ones up here I could for sure, though. I glitched that shit again. Well, there's no room for nightstand in here. This room is smaller than the other ones. Why does this one feel like it has more room than this one does? Is it where the door is? I mean, I can't do anything while they're sleeping in there anyways, so... Getting closer. Why is that in the middle of the room? Well, I'm out of mahogany planks. Shoot. All right, well. Trade these out. Give me them a little bit better. All right, I'm gonna have to call it here. I gotta go make dinner and stuff for my kids. So I think we made pretty decent progress. I didn't get to start on the new area yet, but just the fact that I have to put so much effort into these ones means the next area is going to be way, way more difficult to build up than I was originally planning. So what I'm going to do is spend most of the next stream just trying to collect as many supplies as I can, and I will get at least a couple bedrooms or something set up in the other one. We'll see what special services and stuff they need over there, but I know I'm gonna need a kitchen and a dining area. So we'll start that on the next stream. So hope you guys are enjoying it. I'm really liking this. And we're getting pretty close to the end here, so we'll see what happens. But if you're watching on YouTube, like, subscribe. Subscriptions really help me. I'm trying to get monetized eventually, so the more of you guys subscribe, the better. And see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye!